the Beta-Pert distribution. An alternative for the triangular distribution in Excel. The triangular distribution is one of the most common approaches in modeling. It is robust, simple, and easy to understand. Three estimates define the distribution. The minimum, the most likely value, and the maximum. The most likely value defines the tip of the triangle and equals the mode. This versatile distribution has many advantages. 1. The inputs are easy to understand and to estimate. We just must answer three simple questions. How much do you probably need? What is the minimum? What is the maximum? Everyone can handle this three-point estimation technique and there is no need for more complicated parameters. 2. The distribution can be both symmetrical or skewed to either the left or right. It is a flexible and versatile distribution. 3. The triangular distribution applies to many real-life parameters. Disappointingly, Excel does not have a ready-made triangular function. Several sites provide workarounds that are effective but also laborious. In this video, we will take another approach. We will use Excel's beta function to model an improved version of the triangular distribution. Four input parameters define the beta distribution. The minimum, maximum, the alpha, and the beta. The alpha and beta determine the shape and are difficult to gauge and define. Since the 50s, a special case of the beta distribution is available to model throughput times in project management. This is the Beta-Pert distribution that calls for the same input parameters as the triangular distribution. Minimum, mode, and maximum. The Beta-Pert has all the advantages of the triangular distribution. Moreover, it is less blocky, and its shape is smooth and organic. The Excel beta distribution generates the cumulative probability for a certain value on the x-axis. As we have seen earlier, the function calls for the minimum, maximum that define the domain, and the alpha and beta that define the shape. We would like to define this distribution in a similar way as the triangular distribution. Minimum, mode or most likely value, and maximum. We can define the alpha and beta using the minimum, mode, and maximum and the following formula. What we get is a distribution that has the same flexibility as a triangular distribution. With the mode in the middle, we get a symmetrical distribution. Moving the mode to the left will result in a distribution skewed to the right. This is helpful when modeling long-tail events and can replace the log-normal distribution. It is possible to have to the skew with the tail pointing the left. For the connoisseurs, it is possible to also manage the ketosis or the pitch of the distribution. In our definitions of the distributions alpha and beta, you have seen the constant 4. A lower value for this constant will reduce the pitch or ketosis. While a higher value will squeeze the distribution to a shape with a higher ketosis. Thus, we managed to create a good and even better alternative for the triangular distributions in Excel. Using the beta function, we created a Beta-Pert distribution that takes similar inputs as the triangular distribution. The result is a distribution that has the same advantages, but we smoother transitions and we can manage the pitch or ketosis. In the accompanying spreadsheet, you will find the Beta-Pert distribution. Both as probability density functions as well as the cumulative density function. Also, we have included the inverse function. Using the RAND function to generate percentages, we simulated the beta-pert distribution. Good luck!